Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Ball. Today I am bringing to you another absolutely new project which is not actually launched yet as a recording of this video. Before I start even and get into this project, as always, my videos are not a financial advice. Here on Crypto Ball channel, I'm just showcasing you projects which I find interesting and which I think that could make some gains. And today we will be talking about some gambling, about quizzes, about the cryptocurrency which is bringing decentralized quiz system to the market. And today we will be talking about Mimir project. What is Mimir Quiz project about and what is their Mimir cryptocurrency? So this project is about quizzes. As you can see here guys, they are going to launch a quiz platform, and this quiz platform will be absolutely decentralized, which means that this will not be regulated by centralized systems. This will not have like centralized databases, but this will be absolutely decentralized, and these quizzes which you will be able to take here, they will be absolutely decentralized. This project is being built on Polygon Matic, and in one of my previous videos I also have been reviewing Polygon Matic, and we bought it at 1.8 cents, guys. And this cryptocurrency is absolutely new, like I already mentioned. So let's go through the project, guys. Let's go through tokenomics and let's talk about what this project is about. Firstly, like I already mentioned, this is built on Polygon Matic, so on Ethereum blockchain, and Polygon Matic is layer 2 solution for Ethereum blockchain. And some of you might ask why we need this Polygon Matic layer 2 solution, why it is being built on Ethereum by using this layer 2 solution. And the answer is very simple. As in my other videos I have been discussing already Polygon Matic, guys, the projects which are being built on Polygon Matic, they are much faster and the transactions are much cheaper. And that's why, for example, like projects as this one and many others which are building on Polygon Matic, they can benefit from cheap transaction fees and very fast transaction fees. And that's the reason why Polygon Matic exploded from 1.8 cents when we invested in that project to approximately $2. But today we are going to talk about Mimir Quiz project. So as you already got the main idea behind this project will be about quizzes. And this project comes from Sweden. This is created by Swedish developers, by Swedish blockchain and crypto enthusiasts. So this is the world's first mobile quiz powered by blockchain, and this will be available on App Store and on Google Play, so you will be able to do quizzes directly from your smartphones. And another thing is, guys, that they will be doing this live streaming. As you can see here in this mobile, there at the very first glance there is this woman who is kind of talking, but this means that you will be, or everybody who will wish, is you will be able to participate in live quizzes all around the world. However, this is not the only thing about this project. Another huge thing about this project is that you will be able to stake these tokens. By just investing in these tokens, you will be able to stake, and the maximum supply of these tokens will be also very small. It will be only about 100 million tokens. Let's have a look at this project and Mimir token. As you can see here, guys, with the Mimir token, you can buy tickets for live stream games, earn real cash, and change trends in quiz competitions. So these Mimir tokens will be used to buy the tickets to participate in these quizzes. This means that these tokens will have demand, and people from all around the world are gambling currently heavily on internet, and that's why I believe that this project could have some potential, because they will be able to use these Mimir tokens to buy these tickets. This means that all the time this project will be actually earning, and you also will be able to stake the tokens. This means that part of the profits which will be made by Mimir Quiz project will be also dedicated to staking, so as some of profits will be dedicated to team for development. And if we talk about quiz games, that this means, guys, that everyone who will be participating in these quizzes and everyone who will be winning in these quizzes or giving the right answers to these quizzes, you will be able to earn huge money. This means that you participate in quizzes, you buy a ticket for quiz, you participate in quiz, and if you win or if you do the right answers, you can win huge money here by using this Mimir quiz. With our unique tokenomics, we create constant transactions from playing, user participation, completing achievements, and much, much more. So guys, this pretty much will be kind of quizzing, but also at the same time gambling platform, where this platform will be making money, and everyone who will be holding these Mimir tokens, you will be benefiting from holding these tokens. And here is video. I will not be really playing this video, guys, but this video pretty much is all about this platform and what this platform is about. If you are interested, come in and check this project out for yourself. Check this video out for yourself. And as always, guys, if you are interested to invest, always do your own due diligence and check the project out for yourself, guys. As you see here, guys, world's first quiz app, fully powered by blockchain technology. Play fun trivia games, win big prizes. And like I already mentioned, you can win big prizes just by guessing these quizzes. As you can see here, there will be also live streaming. This live streaming will be streamed from Stockholm, Sweden. Like I mentioned, this project is from Stockholm, Sweden itself. And as you can see here, is the example how these quizzes will be happening. There will be questions and you can answer these questions. If you give right answers, you earn Mimir tokens. So as you can stake these Mimir tokens. I will not be deep diving into this video, but you can come in and check this out for yourself, guys. And there is much more information on this project. As you see, Mimir quiz game, live streaming, social next generation, trivia gaming. The Mimir quiz game is a unique take on trivia gaming market. Our uniqueness comes from the power of blockchain technology. Like I mentioned, guys, so smart contracts as Ethereum and as Polygon, these are using smart contracts. So this application is built by smart contracts, so it will not be controlled by any centralized entity behind. So this will be fully running on smart contracts. All these quizzes will be delivered to its customers or to people by smart contracts. And another thing is that you will be able to participate, or people on this platform or Mimir quiz platform will be able to compete with other people from all around the world. On these Mimir tokens will also be used for in-game item buying. Earn it, win it, exchange it, play with it. Using Mimir, you can challenge friends in trivia duels and participate in our weekly live streaming competitions, which will be hosted by a presenter with Mimir within the prize pot, and offer a fun, interactive way to play quizzes against the entire world live, guys. So there will be every week, as you can see, these live streams coming from Stockholm, Sweden, guys, where you will be able to participate and where you will be able to make profits. And now let's talk about the team. Viktor Södermark, I hope that I spelled it correctly, he is the CEO of this Mimir quiz project, and there are other developers and other members of the team which you can come in and which you can preview here on their website. So as you can join their social media and follow the latest news, join the Mimir community, follow us on social media, and sign up for our newsletter. Like I'm always mentioning, guys, if you are interested in any crypto project at all, always join their communities, like on Telegram, on Twitter, because those are the places where they share their news or latest updates about the project first, and you will be always the first to get to know about the project. And now let's have a look at Mimir token. As you can see here, guys, the Mimir token is the native gaming currency for our quiz games. The token can be used to vote, earn, stake, invest, and much, much more. Game economy, play to earn, staking program, DAO governance, like this means that also this will be a governance token. And here is play to earn economy, staking rewards, prizes and achievements, decentralized governance, and so much more, guys. And as you can see here at the very bottom, token sale details, this means that this token still haven't been released, and this token is still going to be released, guys. And like I mentioned already, this will be ERC20 Ethereum token, but the project itself will be built on Polygon Matic. As you can see here, guys, the IDO will be held at starter.xyz. Stay tuned for more information on how to participate in the IDO. So absolutely new project. And here is the tokenomics, As you can see here in reward pools, there will be 39,375 tokens, and team tokens will be 15 million. And IDO sales, there will be sold only 20 million of 100 million maximum supply of these tokens. And company reserves, 7,375 tokens. And community and marketing, they are going to dedicate 15 million tokens, and other services, 3.2 million tokens. Token emission, 61,750,000 tokens will be locked, amount of tokens locked in reward and liquidity pools at token mint event. Reward pool releases tokens in play to earn features. These tokens can be earned, guys. This will be, if you are playing, you can earn these tokens. So this will be pretty much like minting. This means that the more people will be playing, the more tokens can be mined. This means that if people will be getting rewards, these 61 million or 60% or 61.7% of all total supply will be locked in rewards, and 20 million time lock tokens. This means that everyone who will be participating in this IDO, this will be time locked. You will not be receiving tokens straight away, so you are not able to dump them on market. Similar with all other cryptocurrency IDOs, if you are participating, this is just to protect investors of this crypto project, so this crypto project can start growing, and only after these tokens are being released, or these tokens are being released on month to month basis. 18.2 million unlocked tokens. This is means that only 18.2 million will be in circulation at the very beginning, and 18 million tokens is very small amount, guys. And at the very beginning, the price will be cheap, and that's why. And I believe that if this project will start operating, if it will start working, guys, then this project could absolutely explode or make some profits, guys. And here is about the game itself. As you see, Mimir, the world's first quiz app, fully powered by blockchain technology. So on smart contracts. And here is like play to earn. The Mimir quiz game is a unique take on the Trivia gaming market. Our uniqueness comes from the Mimir token features, which are programmed in its very core, making an attractive token to own for everybody. Obviously, there is much more information which you can come in and check out on your on this website. But for me, like I'm always mentioning in my videos, guys, the main idea is to deliver the main idea behind the project, and I hope that you get the idea about this project, the Mimir quiz, that this will be quiz application, the Mimir token will be stakeable, and everybody who will be participating in these quizzes, they will have to pay or buy tickets to participate in quizzes, and if they win, or for example, if they make right answers, guys, they can make profits also in Mimir. So as there will be live streaming in Mimir, and actually another thing which I forgot to mention is that you will be able on Mimir application to exchange your Mimir tokens directly to different cryptocurrencies like on Ethereum, Litecoin and Bitcoin, and also you will be able to sell them or buy them directly by using your fiat currencies like United States dollar, British pound and euro, guys. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.